But today is a very special day because this is our first ever casual stream. So we started streaming around November last year, and this is first our non-chess stream, we can say. And we have planned a GeoGuessr stream with none other than my big brother Akshay. Oh, hello Akshay. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today?
Hello Rucha, hello everyone. I'm doing all right, I guess.
Since the very beginning, since we were kids, he has been amazing in geography, like knowing about countries, knowing about states, cities, populations, everything. So he's excellent at it.
Awesome. I think we are playing as a team, but I think Rucha is not that great. He is directionally challenged. And whenever she used to go to different countries, she had no idea where she went, which city, which town, which continent. She had no idea, literally no idea. So I think we'll have to balance it out.
The sheer suddenness of the move, the unexpected nature of the move, the unpredictability of the move.
I think she used to go to Europe and she thought Europe was a country, something like that.
No, that's not true. That's not true.
What kind of a joke is this?
So let's start with the world and single players, and let's begin. So I'm going to zoom in on some boards here, but unfortunately nothing is clear.
Looking at the environment, it looks like European country.
All right.
The roofs are slanted, so it definitely snows there a lot. It's probably like a Scandinavian country.
Okay, but these are all ads. It's euros.
So this is, you get something for 99 euros a month. Mm-hmm. It looks like a telecom thing. Okay, there is a college, there is industrial zone, all that.
Any French people in the chat?
okay, maybe here. .fr, but if you look at the website, it's definitely .fr, so it's France for sure. Mm-hmm. Okay, so can you go? Oh yeah, it's Abbeville on the left. Look on the left. Yeah, that one. Mm-hmm. It's definitely Abbeville. So go in France map.
Okay, let's guess.
Yeah, let's guess.
Well, I don't know where is Abbeville in France.
I'll tell you. So go. All right. Go over there. So, no.
Sorry.
Europe. Yeah.
I know that
left,
much.
Left.
Yeah. Here it is.
So zoom in.
Okay. You're 1.8 kilometer from the current location. 1.8 kilometer.
Look at that. We got 4,994 points. So
yes.
It's only like they deducted like 100 points, but that's it.
All right, where we are now? What is the rupees? What?
It's not rupees. It's
RS. RS. Which currency is RS? Brazil.
Is it rubles?
No.
It's definitely not Brazil. Brazil is not like this. I would think that.
Oh yes, Brazil uses real, so that's the currency of Brazil. So it can be Brazil, Akshay, I think. So now the guess is where we are in Brazil. Rio. Is it Rio?
It's good that it's Rio, and it might be some Brazilian town then.
Yeah, I can go. Let's go. Shall we?
Okay. So do you see the numbers?
Oh no, it was quite far away. Sorry.
It's still okay. It's still the right coast. That's still okay. Mm-hmm.
But it was quite difficult to guess the exact location in this. The third one now. Oh, we are in traffic. So, are we in Africa?
This is Africa, definitely. Mm-hmm. It looks, from my first instinct, it seems like Nigeria or Ghana.
Mm-hmm. School of languages. Okay, school of Uganda, languages. Uganda here, you see?
Okay, so is it?
We are in Uganda.
So it's
.ug. It's .ug, so it's definitely Uganda. So let's make a guess in Uganda.
Yeah, it looks like old Kampala, right?
Okay, let's guess. Ooh, we are 3.2 kilometers. 3.2 kilometers. That's well really done, good. Guys. Well done.
But this is a warm-up, right?
Yeah, this is a warm-up, yes. Look at this, so much traffic here. Any guess, like, which continent are at least?
Based on this, I'm thinking, like, Serbia, like, Montenegro, those kind, like, Mediterranean.
Like, look at this guy chilling. People, don't worry.
Be happy.
You are in my home country. And where are you from?
I think the guy who was like chilling, that could be him.
People, don't worry. Be happy.
It's Stockholm. Alright. Yes, yes. So let's go to Stockholm.
So yeah, so we should look for like a bridge and like a kind of a doctor. So
but there are so many bridges in Stockholm. I mean, it's the whole country looks like it's made on like small like islands. Okay, let's go. 2.8 kilometer. 2.8 kilometer, guys. We are just killing it right now. We are just killing it. This final one will decide everything. All right, now fifth one. Here we are.
There's a bird over there.
A nice basketball court. I don't know. Wait. It's Nashville. Nashville.
Oh, that's a good point. That's a great point. So Nashville, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
we found a hint on the trash can. Nashville.
Okay, let's go with that.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. 9 kilometers away.
9.2.
Just 9 kilometers away. So we did crush this almost, yes? We almost crushed this.
As long as we are within 10 kilometers, it's like accurate.
Yes, yes, this is really good.
Okay, let's do one pressure and then...
Okay, guys, this is going to be too much pressure on me. So
Battle Royale is like bullet...
Yes, yes. So exactly, very good analogy here, analogy. It's like exactly like bullet. And you know how you feel if you're just learning chess for first time and you're just playing and so much pressure and imagine with people watching you. So this is exactly like that. First game, I'm definitely going to panic. What else do you expect?
So the thing about this is like you have to just survive every round. You don't have to come close. You just have to be better than the other 9 people.
So we have to just guess the country. Come on, guys, come on. Akshay, tell me which country is this?
Okay, this looks like Africa. Go in Western Africa.
Yeah.
Western Africa. Left.
Yeah, tell me. Which country?
Go in Nigeria.
All right, guess. Okay, it was actually Ghana.
It was
Ghana.
Was pretty good. Not bad.
It was Ghana, yes. Mm-hmm. So we survive next round. So it's all about supermarket. It's Russian, first of all. So it can be Russia, but also Ukraine or Bulgaria. We don't know.
Look like Eastern European, definitely.
Seoul. Are you okay? Oh no, where were we?
Yeah, it was near Mongolia.
What? This was in Mongolia. What is this, guys? This weird. We never even could have guessed this. It was in Mongolia. I want to win this. That's
so
my challenge.
Until we win, I guess.
Yeah. Okay, Quadra, let's go. Quadra says he hasn't played Road Rash in a while. Now you also reminded me about Road Rash game.
One day we should play Road Rash. No, we shouldn't.
Come on, I want to win this first of all. This is so difficult. It's like, you know, learning the game and going after achieving titles on same day.
मतलब अलग ही चल रहा है.
I'm going to go for maybe Europe, Hungary somewhere because they have a lot of beautiful places.
I would say Sweden.
I'm going for Hungary. I'm going for Hungary.
It's not Hungary.
I'm going for Hungary.
Fine.
Somehow. Yeah, it was Sweden. It was Sweden.
Right.
It was Norway. It was
like
Norway.
Scandinavian country, yeah.
Yes.
But I need like coffee.
I'm Hungary. Okay. I thought it was
NM Hungary over here.
Yeah, where is NM Hungary when we need him? Okay, let's play country trick now.
Okay, so what do we have to do in this?
It's like we have to guess the country, just country, and we have to keep going as much as we can, like streak, and there is no time limit in this. This is very tropical weather, right?
Yeah, let's go with like Ecuador or Peru.
We can go with only one country. So there is also there is also ice. It's not a tropical country. Okay, let's go with chill.
The whole left side of South America.
Yeah, we have a lot of chill in the suggestions. So let's go with it.
Sheer genius! Modern engines cannot decipher this move.
Yes,
ooh,
first
nice.
One down. Yes, first one down.
Good job, everyone.
Congratulations, chat. .do. .do. Which is .do? Okay, let's not
Dominican
guess
Republic.
Yet.
It's Dominican Republic. Let's go for it. It's Dominican Republic.
Yeah, here we also have Dominicano, but I don't know if that's a hint. Dominica?
But they're like two different countries. So one is Dominican Republic and another one is Dominica.
Listen to your big brother.
Okay, this is the Dominican Republic.
Okay, let's guess.
Now we should be sure, yeah.
All right.
So it's an island below USA on the right side.
Ooh, this was a nice guess. Yes, correct. Let's go. Two down. Let's go. Not very big buildings, you know. This is like some interior of the country.
It could be Bulgaria. Yeah, it could be. You have lived in Bulgaria. What do you think?
No, I just visited Bulgaria for 10 days. I did not live in Bulgaria. I need to wear my thinking cap here. I need to wear my thinking cap.
I think let's go for Bulgaria. I think... No, Oxiev is not Greece at all. This is not Greece. Okay, let's go for Bulgaria.
Okay, let's go for Team Bulgaria. Let's go. Yes, that's correct. Ooh. That's correct. Wow. That's correct. This is exactly what I'm talking about, you know? Every time it's Russian-speaking country, it's always Bulgaria. I mean, most of the time.
Are we going to number 10 or no?
Yes, of course, we are. With the help of chat, we can definitely do it. Come on.
We get the title of Candidate Master if we go to number 10.
Really? Oh, okay, you're joking. For a moment, I just fell for it. Like, it's like a title on GeoGuessr.
Wow.
This can be India. Okay, let's read some more hints. Does he look Indian? Maybe. Yeah, there's Ganpati Akshay.
Yeah.
Okay, this is India.
This is Goa.
This is India. So but guys, you see this figure is like an idol of God, Indian God. So it's India.
Hey.
Yes. This was actually easy,
good job.
Because we knew this. So we just needed to pick on some small things, but well done. Let's have the spam. It's actually turnover of results when I wore this thinking cap. Since I wore this thinking cap, we are winning all the games.
I think now we are the best score in Kolhapur district, right?
There is no hint. Middle way.
South Africa seems possible, but let's just confirm it. One more time.
I have a feeling that we are just moving in circles.
I think all these like South African people have like diamonds in their house and they're just like trying to prevent all the robberies.
It's like maybe you just watched Blood Diamond recently.
No, Blood Diamond is in Liberia, it's not in South Africa. But go on the right.
And finally, you see, we find something and they have blurred the one thing that we have here.
No, I mean, on the right, there is a big board. So let's read that.
Go a little bit ahead.
On the right, yeah. Zoom in.
Devonshire.
Okay, this is South Africa. Yeah, South Africa.
Cool. Oh, congratulations! Yes. Perfect streak! We have reached now 10 countries. Wow! It was South Africa! Spam, guys! Boom! Okay, I don't think now we will reach anywhere if we keep walking. It will be a long time.
Thank you. If you're going on the street at the end. Yeah, there's a sign over
blurred.
There.
And it also reminds me of the scientific experiment, like Buridan's donkey, you know that? The experiment is like if there is a donkey and then if you put 2 food sources at equidistance from the donkey, the experiment is like the donkey in deciding which side to go, like left or right, will be so indecisive and just die out of hunger because it doesn't know where to go. Okay, I'm going for Switzerland, guys. I'm going for Switzerland.
That's correct.
And that's also a nice observation. Those cows look Swiss. I have seen a lot of cows images on Swiss chocolate somehow.
What is this? What is this? For what? Why?
A circus.
Albert says it's Guatemala for sure.
Albert lived in Guatemala?
No, he's from Spain. So Albert, how are you sure it's Guatemala? Okay, Antigua and Honduras both are countries. And the third option is Guatemala. So Albert says he lived in Guatemala. So he's saying he's 100% sure it's Guatemala.
Albert, can you send a picture of you in Guatemala in Discord?
Kuch bhi!
It's written here Guatemala.
Oh yeah, this is Guatemala.
Easy.
Okay,
and also Albar says he's 100% sure, so let's go for Guatemala, yes? Yes, you guessed right, and of course this one is for Albar. He was 100%
sure.
First second instinct. That's 15 countries in a row, unstoppable. And you change your background.
Akshay. What did you get, guys? I did change my background.
Yes, you did change your background. I should change my hat.
This is like getting advanced now.
Yeah, next level.
Who is gonna stop us? Which country is going to stop us?
Okay, let's see.
If whichever country we lose, we are banning people from that country. Sort of. It's Ghana.
Ghana.com. Ghana.
This is like very much like Accra, Ghana.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, here is also everywhere. Everywhere is Ghana.
Yep.
So let's go. This was easy, but the thing is that we should not just listen to one sign, but confirm it with more than
that. Yeah, we confirmed. So this is okay.
So where is it?
Ghana,
Where is it?
Left, west of Africa, left side, on the bottom.
Got it. Ghana, let's go.
19, right? That's correct.
20 incoming.
Wait, karo.
Yeah, here we go. Yeah, these ones are more difficult, you know, Akshay, when we are in the outside and there is nothing to look for. Okay.
Might be Germany, yeah.
Let's go Germany. Okay, I will go Germany. All right. It's already selected, Germany. So I'm just clicking on guess.